We all know that Haitian Creole is one of the official languages in Haiti, along with French, but did you know that Haitian Creole, composed of three dialects? Depends on what part of Haiti you're from, or which social group you belong to, determine your dialect, and your accent. In this video, we're going to take a look at the dialects and accents of different regions of Haiti, and how they came to be. If you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, Mystery of History, consider to do so, as soon as possible, because we are running out of time for the $50 lottery draw. The link is in my bio. Number 1. The Northern Dialect. This form of dialect is mostly spoken in Port-de-Paix and Cap-Haïtien, where the Kingdom of Haiti once stood. After the Emperor Jean-Jacques Dessalines was assassinated, a general in his army by the name of Henri Christophe retreated to the Plain du Nord and created a separate government. Because of this separation from the rest of the island, the people in that region developed their own unique dialect and accent. They managed to incorporate French, Spanish, and some African terminologies into their version of the language and were able to pass it down to future generations. Most of the common people in the north, such as the peasants and the uneducated farmers, speak the KRÉYOL dialect, which translates to Vulgar Creole. Number 2. The Central Dialect. This dialect is known as Creole Francais, which translates as French Creole. This dialect is made famous by the elites in the capital, in Port-au-Prince, who prioritize French over the common Creole. It is influenced primarily from French, English, Spanish, and African languages. This is the form of Creole that government officials tend to speak when addressing the masses. They tend to emulate the French accent when they speak, even goes as far as making the same growling sounds in order to sound as much French as possible. However, most of the masses speak the Creole Rec dialect, which translates to rough Creole. It contains both style of the Creole language, which fully emerged when President Jean-Pierre Boyer unified both the Northern Kingdom and the Southern Republic of Haiti. It is heavily influenced by Spanish, English, Portuguese, Taino, and West African languages. Number 3. The Southern Dialect. You'll find this version in Lay Case. It is commonly known as Creole Swa. This Creole is spoken by the bilingual, educated minority. It applies to men who are well-mannered, educated, emotionally even, and even pleasing to women. These are the men who much more closely emulate the whiteness of French men. Haitian society considers these people closer to the civilized French, those that do have smooth, straight hair, and apply that beauty standard to their colonies, inhabited by descendants of Africans who have curly, kinky hair. The Creole Francais, or Creole Swa, are very similar when uttered. This version of the language came to be by the mulatto group that created the Republic of Haiti in the southern borders. Similar to the central dialect, most of the commoners speaks the Creole Rec dialect, and the peasants, the KRÉYOL dialect. If you enjoyed this video, please consider to subscribe, like, comment, and share this video with others. It will help a lot with the algorithm.